One of the most chilling texts in Scripture to me is found in Matthew 7, the Sermon on the Mount. And Jesus is speaking, and he says, "Many will say to me on that day, 'Lord, Lord, did we not prophesy in your name, and in your name drive out demons, and in your name perform many miracles?'" That's pretty impressive, you know. I certainly know that my resume doesn't include all of those things. Driving out demons, performing miracles, prophesying. Wow. Here they say this to God. They say this to Christ. And what does he say in return? "Then I will tell them plainly, 'I never knew you. Away from me, you evildoers.'" Now, this gives a person real pause. It's a very chilling scripture to me, because these people clearly believe that they are saved, that they have this kind of relationship with God. And he says to them, "I never knew you. Away from me, you evildoers." It's an amazing thing to say. It's an amazing idea. How can this possibly be true? Because the Bible tells us that God knows our thoughts before we think them, and that before we say something, he knows what we're going to say. He knows the number of hairs on our head, which in my case is a diminishing number. But if he knows these things this intimately, how can he say, "I never knew you"? As it turns out, the answer, I believe, can be understood in terms of what it means to have a truly saving relationship with Jesus Christ.